What did he say? I bet the store dick don't want this.
Store dick don't want shit.
What do you mean?
Store dick's dead. Store dick don't want shit.
He's dead, huh? I didn't even know he was sick.
Willie, this has been a long time coming. Every year you're worse. Every year less reliable. More booze. More bullshit. More butt fucking.
Sure, the three B's.
You gotta be able to rely, Willie.
You people are monsters.
There's no joy in this for me.
I'm not talking about you taking me out. That part I get. But look at all that shit. Do you really need all that shit? For Christ's sakes, it's Christmas.
Goodbye, Willie.
Drop the gun!
Where did you come from?
Shit, the fucking kid.
Marcus, hop on!
Well, that can't be more than 500,600 tops. Well, fuck, that's all we got.
Perfect amount for my cut.
Are you shitting me? Really? You know, the old lady's right. Not so big now, are you?
We're on a level 10 lockdown. Lockdown level 10.
Get in.
You get in.
Evacuate the compter. It serves everyone.
Hallelujah. Oh, baby.
Jesus, you made it!
What's the fucking Santa Claus outfit all about?
Now step the fuck back.
What are you doing, runt?
It's called thinning the herd. World's gonna be a better place without the fucking soaps in it. I'm gonna live like a king this time. A fucking sultan.
Not in this lifetime, Sparky. The bag goes with me.
You mean with us?
No, I mean me.
The fuck did you just say?
When I said this was my last job, I meant it was my last job with you.
I knew I should have left the second I saw your miserable fucking face. Why did I forget?
Nice job on the safe, though. Yeah, I'm real proud of you.
Well, you know something, Mama? Maybe you're not as smart as you think you are. Did you forget about this?
Oh, how could I have forgotten? Go ahead. Shoot me, shit stick.
They're blanks, Willie. You really think I'd be dumb enough to put real bullets in that gun?
Well, I ain't afraid of you, bitch. I'll blow a hole through your ass.
Fuck?
Drop your weapons! Put your hands in!
Hey, hang on a second. She's got the money. I'm just a fucking guy.